So let's close your eyes. With your eyes closed, the first thing to notice is how does your body feel? And start first with asking your body, is there any part of you that's very tense, very stressed, very uncomfortable? And is there anything I can do for you to be more comfortable? So feel free to adjust your body, your posture. If there's any discomfort that comes to your perception, ask yourself, how do your legs feel? Is there anything you can do to relax your legs, your feet, even more? Just being aware of it, and just send it like loving kindness. Thank you for all the work you've done. Now is your time to rest, to relax. Just let go of all the tension in your feet, your ankles, your legs. The seat feel against your buttocks, your back. Just be aware of the feeling, the sensation, the contact. Is there any parts that are tense, uncomfortable? You need to adjust your posture. Is there any tightness? Send it loving kindness. Thank you for all the work you've done. Now is the time to rest, to relax. And just let go of the tension. Shift your focus to the front of your torso, feeling your chest, your stomach, the front part of your body. How does that feel? Is there any tension, itch, discomfort? Do you need to scratch anything? If you need to, please do so. Doing so includes a very important component of kindness and care. just let go of all the tension, discomfort in the front of your body. Now ask yourself, how do your shoulders and your arms and your hands feel? Where's the tension? Where's the discomfort? For your shoulders, what you can do to help yourself to relax more is to intentionally scrunch up your shoulders, to tense it all up, and suddenly just let go of it completely. Just scrunching it up, and then hold it, and then you just let go. The sensation of letting go, that relaxation, is what you try to do for the rest of your shoulders, your arms, your hands. To release the tension. Just be kind to the tension in your shoulders, your arms, your hands. And now shift your attention to the sensations in your neck, your face, the rest of your head. How does that feel? Are there any tension points? Discomfort? Tightness? And if there is, let's focus on the tension points. Just let go of all the tension. Helps you can wiggle that part, similar to what you did for the shoulders. Tense it and relax. So that you build awareness of the tension and also awareness of the letting go of the tension. Let go, let go, just relax. I've literally gone from feet all the way up to your head. So how does your body feel now? Is it comfortable enough for the remainder of this time? Is there anything else you can do to relax the body? After we've relaxed our body, now we relax our mind. We relax our minds by letting go of all the past, which contains a lot of our ill will, a lot of our anger, And let go of the future, which contains a lot of our fear, it contains a lot of our desire. And just focus on anything happening right here, right now. Whether there's any sensations that you feel, whether it's the sound of my voice, the sound of any traffic. Find yourself thinking. Only allow yourself to be in the present, not in the past, not in the future. So just be aware of anything happening right here, right now. The important thing is to be kind, to be gentle. If you find your mind wandering off into its familiar romping grounds of the past and the present, don't get agitated, don't scold your mind, but just make peace with it. Just make peace, be kind, be gentle. Ask yourself, was the cause of the mind wandering off to the past and to the future? And the answer is probably because that your mind is not very attracted to what's happening right here, right now. So open the door of your heart to whatever is happening right here, right now. Open the door of your heart to your restlessness, to your tiredness. Just be kind. Ask yourself, on a scale of 1 to 10, with 10 being the most unpeaceful, the most restless, and 1 being most still, most peaceful. Where are you right now? What is the state of your mind? On this scale of 1 to 10. And then ask yourself, how can you let go enough and make peace, be kind, be gentle, to bring this down to 1. Turning the dial of your piezometer from where it is right now, slowly, slowly letting go. Making peace, being kind, being gentle to 1. As you relax into this present moment, if your breathing becomes prominent, just watch the breath as it goes in, just watch the breath as it goes out. Just be aware of the start and the end of each in breath. close to the end of this meditation, just take a minute to think about what has happened and ask yourself, how do you feel? How much more peaceful, how much more calm, more stillness do you enjoy now compared to when you started? And what's the cause for the increase of stillness, peace, joy? Just pay attention to three in-breaths.